In today's video, four YouTubers will enter the first ever underwater park, all to compete to see who can score the most points with randoms. Let's see who comes out on top.
I'm playing clutch.
Fuck, they're trying so hard.
Green! Let's go!
Green bean, yes sir!
We need the contact.
We need the contact zone! Come on, baby!
Okay, please, why am I shooting at?
He's holding ball like he's getting a shot clock violation.
It is so weird, bro.
I just got graded.
Oh my god.
Oh, he snaps blocked him!
Overtime. Yo, 1,000 IQ.
Come on, get in there.
Yo, oh, I made it! Let's go! What is good, YouTube? It is your boy Henry, aka DoubleH, back at it with yet another banger. And in today's video, I got a crazy video for y'all. So as you guys can see, out in the open, there is this like little tank thing popping out of the water. And that's because this tank leads to an underwater park. Yes, a new underwater park in NBA 2K22 that is hosting the new sink or swim event. And I'm going to do a little challenge with some other YouTubers that I'm going to introduce in a second here. Basically, what we're going to do is we're all gonna walk into this event with randoms and we're gonna see who can score the most points, because this event is 5 minute quarters, four quarters, and it's gonna be interesting because, you know what I'm saying, like, we might play with some randoms that ball hog, or we might ball hog too much where they stop passing it to us, or the other team might start doubling and tripling us. It's gonna be funny. There's probably gonna be some raging in this video, some going crazy in this video. Hey, maybe someone drops 100, who knows? But if you guys are like challenges like this and you guys want more videos, make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. 1 million subscribers on the way. And here are all the rewards for the event as well. There's a bunch of rewards that you can win from this event, like 50k VC, a bunch of accessories and all that stuff if you go 8-0. So that's kind of interesting as well. But we're going to show the underwater park. We're going to get into this challenge. We're going to introduce the contestants as well, like I said. But before we go into that, shout out to my boy Matthew for commenting under the last video, Undercover DoubleH. If you guys want a shout out potentially in the next video, and if you guys are NOTI GANG, you're gonna watch this video all the way through and you want to join Double Nation, make sure to comment down below underwater double in the comment section and maybe you could be featured and shouted out in the next video. Now, a couple more things. Let me know if I sound better. I got a new mic, you know what I'm saying? Let me know if the quality's better. Let me know in the comments down below. And number two, I'm gonna start doing daily streams on Twitch. I'm thinking I'll probably try to at least stream every single day at 6 p.m. Eastern on Twitch. So make sure to go follow my Twitch. My Twitch is just DoubleH. It's all one word. I'm gonna link it in the comment section. I'm gonna link it in the description. So yeah, go follow my Twitch. We're gonna be streaming on PlayStation, Xbox over there, events, next gen, current gen, all that stuff, even some Fortnite, maybe some other games. All that stuff is going to be on Twitch. Okay, now anyways, without further ado, let's go ahead and introduce our contestants for today's underwater park challenge and get straight into this banger, man. Let's get it.
Hello, my name is Luck TV, and when I rage, I like to go outside, take my dog's toys, and chew on them, and tell her that they're my toys now.
Hi, my name is Solo, and when I was in the third grade, I was at a McDonald's in downtown Manhattan, and when I was playing in the play place, I got stuck going down the slide. And then the McDonald's employees had to call 911, and I was stuck crying in the yellow slide for 25 minutes before the medics arrived, and then they smeared me in butter until I slipped down the slide, and then I landed at the bottom of the slide, and I broke my left leg. And then they had to call another ambulance, and I was in tears on the ground for another 45 minutes until the ambulance came, where they brought me to the hospital and told me that I had a broken leg.
Hi, I'm Clutch, and I like to be tickled to death.
Hi, my name is DoubleH, and you're watching my channel. You know who I am. Come on now. The new underwater park points race event starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Bro, why is there two letters on the back of my jersey, bro? Why is that there?
What if I load in, like, against one of them? Like, that would be insane.
Let me know down in the comment section. Be honest, does my drip match the event? Like, it's like underwater theme with a little shark, you know what I'm saying? You're trash as fuck. Why are you inviting me like that? Who does this kid think he is? Matter of fact.
All right, looks like I'm going crazy. Now, to win, you gotta score as many points as possible, and I'm gonna do just so, all right?
Alright, I gotta score the most points, so let's see if we're versing somebody else from the video, because there's a chance we draw that matchup.
Y'all cannot lie, these animations right here look sick. Hey, I can guarantee you I'm gonna play against...
Okay, I think we got a team. Yo, what is that guy's name?
I'm just, you know, eating up my lunch. know what I'm saying? Almost done. One last piece of chicken.
What is this, Finding Nemo? What's going on here? Holy shit, okay.
Yo, this event looks fire. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, this event looks tough.
Okay, look at this part. This is fire. I'm playing clutch.
Oh my God, I'm playing against solo, bro. I'm literally playing against solo. Hey, okay.
I am not letting clutch score, bro. I'm guarding him too. I'm gonna be all over him.
I already know solo's gonna have clutch on clamp, so this gives me the perfect opportunity to go off, right? Oh my God, what the f*** did I just shoot?
First puck bucket, I'm fading. Go in there. Let's go! All right.
Is there back courts and shit?
Bruh.
Oh no, okay.
Oh yeah, come on, please. Green, let's go! Hey, wait, matter of fact, why am I hyped? I gotta score the points. I gotta score.
We're gone. Throw it. Come on. Oh yeah!
Big green! Come on, clutch. Step up.
I'm going all the way with it. Yo, easy two. Okay, that's a fast two. We're about a minute in the, like, should I have more points? I don't know. Good block. I'm down. Throw it. We going all the way with it. Hey, that's four. Okay.
I'm pulling.
Green, let's go. Come on. Bro, I'm locked.
I have to lock in, bro. I'm not playing good right now yet.
He is lucky that there's 5 million people on this court. Hold up. Oh, my God.
Why is he jumping? Bro, Solo is in his bag. Like, Solo, do you see the sun, bro?
I'm getting quadruple teamed. Hold on, I'm passing. Green, just, yeah.
Huh?
What?
Pass it, bro. Pass the...
Hit me. Come on, hit me. Hit me! Oh my God, you fucking dumbass guard! Take that shit to the fucking comp stage!
Come on, hit me! Hit me! Reby, come on now. We're good.
That's off. Come on, we're leaking. Yes, that center knows how to LBRB. That's perfect.
He's gonna need some help. Look at all these people.
Green, bro.
Nah, I'm locked in. We got 12 points in the first 3 minutes. Am I about to score 100?
Hey, I gotta fade it. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, why, bro?
See, I don't like when we don't get a stop because then we don't get a fast break.
Why are you passing to that kid? Yo!
Come on, 2K, please. Let's go, baby. Three, that's a three.
Can I get the ball? What are you shooting?
Now remember, the score does not matter. It only matters what you score, what I score, what solo scores, all right? That's all that matters.
Come here. Oh yeah, let me hit him. Oh my, bro, what are you shooting, bro? You white-haired Timmy. Hello? I'm wide open at the top of the three, just standing with my out.
There's so many people. Shot clock.
Green.
Come on, bro. I have 14 points in the first quarter.
You just guys holding ball?
Bro, you held ball the whole 10 seconds?
Oh shit, the quarter is over. I did not even realize the quarter was over, bro.
Bro, this shit is so... Bro, you know what?
There's four people guarding me. Oh my God.
Huh?
Bro, nah, they're being weird. Like, I'm out here trying to score like 70 points and my team's getting 5 second violation turnovers. I mean, I get it. Like, I'm literally getting quadruple teamed and not passing, but they don't understand that I'm in the middle of a challenge right here.
Camping in the paint. Let's go, please. Yes, let's go. That's a three. 13.
Oh yeah. Come on, 2K, give me that. Oh my, bro, I should have put difficult shots on. That's the only way I'm gonna be able to score.
Three, come on. Let's go, 14-8.
Can that guy with rim take shoot? I don't think he can shoot, bro. Okay, come on. We out with this bit. Yes, throw that shit. Yes, we're out. Let's go. That's 15, yo.
Come on, get the D.
Huh?
Wait, what did I just say?
I got that. Let's go. We're chilling. Bro, can you stop fouling me?
I might just pass just to, like, you know, just to get some pressure off me. Let's just pass, take a little dunk.
Why are these people trying so hard, bro? Like, I'm so serious. Why? I'm so concerned why the f*** they're trying so hard. Green! Let's go, baby! Come on!
Come on, baby! Yes, sir! Big greens!
Oh, yeah. We're gonna spin him out. Oh, yeah. Throw my teammate, you. Bro, who is this kid?
Why is my team not quadruple teaming Clutch, but Clutch's team is all over me? Do you guys see this?
Oh, my God. Look how high they are. Look how high up they are on me. Triple teaming me. Literally fucking triple teaming me. I'm getting triple teamed. There's nothing I can do on this game.
Hold on. Bro, nah. They are so... What the fuck is my teammate doing?
I'm just going down. That's great defense. We're down.
We are down. Yes, come on, baby.
Okay, yeah, hit me. Let's go. Let's take over. And we took the lead.
Clutch is coming back. I haven't scored a point this quarter.
Yeah, I'm locked in.
We need to get it. We're the closest guy. What are you doing? They don't pass to me, ever. Oh my God. Please.
Come on. Okay, please, why am I shooting at?
I have four of the defenders guarding me.
Split it.
Split the D, let's go, come on.
Free bean, yes sir.
Hello?
Please board. I'm down. Yes. Okay, that's 20 and a half. That's 21 and a half. Pretty good.
Come on, 2K, please. Come on, 2K. Green, let's go. Come on, that's 11, right?
We're playing pretty good. I like the way we're playing.
No one on the other team is quit. We have 21 points at the half.
Oh, we missed. Timeout. Oh, shit. We can't call those.
All right, halftime.
Wait, what? Oh, the quarter. I'm dumb as hell. Look at you jumping. Come here, bitch. Green, let's go.
Drag me. We're shooting this. Yes, come on. We need to just shoot the threes.
Yep, this green. Green bean, come on! 25!
I know this guy's throwing it. I know he's throwing it. That's my favorite teammate right there, baby. Oh my God. Oh, he snatch blocked him! Please! Yeah, he actually passed it! Oh my God, I got a lob dunk. Let's go.
What does this kid do? Throw it. Swing it. This kid sucks. This kid has not made a shot all day. Oh, there it is.
Green, let's go. Come on.
Clutch might get graded. He has a D minus.
I have lock take. I need to shoot a three here. Come on, baby. I'm locked. That's 33.
I'll take my easy two. Hey.
Clutch taking a layup. Like, bro. He's literally going to get graded. I think if I get a turnover, he's graded. That would be big for us because then he's out of the thing. Like, I could just come back easily. Throw it. He's cold. Clutch is cold. We're pulling up green. Come on. Let's go. Come on.
Easy two. Come on.
But we just had like a 10-point lead and now it's shrinked so fast. Come on, AI. Hit me. Corner. Oh, my God.
I'm pulling. I don't care. Come on, bro. We're coming back.
Come on. That's the new meta right there. Okay. Matter of fact, I'm a cherry pick. Oh, God, I'm a cherry pick.
Come on. Pass it. Please. Pass the ball. You're literally running around the court.
Oh, that was a kill. Yes, sir. 32 points. Let's get it.
We need the contact, Dome. Come on, baby. Get off me.
Yeah, you like that? Now guess what? There we go. Okay, 18 points.
That's us. Come on.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
Kobe.
Come on, get in there. Oh, I made it. Let's go. That counted, too.
Oh, shit. Wait, what was... Oh, It was the end of the quarter, bro.
All right, we're here in the fourth quarter. We are down by 10 to Clutch. He has 35. We have 25.
Okay, heavy. Okay. Or you just take it for yourself. Nice.
There's one quarter left. You never know what can happen because the first quarter solo is just absolutely dominating me, man.
He's not quitting. We're here. That's another heavily. Look at my defense, bro. Oh my God, please get it. Yes, we're down. Pump fake. We're going up. 41.
Oh my God. Bro. Oh, he got graded. Clutch got graded. Throw it to me. Please. Bro. Huh? Oh my.
Locked in. I just got graded. Like, there's no way.
I can come back. Clutch got graded at 35.
This is what I'm talking about, bro. I don't get the ball that much on half court offense with these guys. They don't give it to me.
Come on. That's 26. Let's go, baby. That's 26 right there.
Bro, what are we doing? Oh my God. Oh my God. Nah, I can't shoot.
I'm gonna freak out.
Is this guy gonna pass me it? Or he's gonna hold, he's holding ball. This guy is holding ball. Like, what if someone has more points than me right now, bro? He's holding ball. Like, he's getting a shot clock violation.
This kid is so weird, bro. This kid is so weird.
Oh yeah, I got takeover. Come on, 2K, come on. Let's go, that's in, right? Let's go, baby. 29 points. Takeover, game over. I told y'all I'm not missing with sharp take. Oh, yeah. Guess what? I'm faded. Oh, bro. Fuck. He fucked up my clip.
We have a minute and 26. If I pull off this comeback, I am the greatest player of all time.
Okay. I'm fading at the key. Fading it. Come on, 2K. Please. Let's go, baby. 32 points. Come on. Knows. He knows. I swear he knows. Come on. That's green. Like I said, when I get my takeover, it's game over. I'm just going to run down the court and fade.
Green. Let's go, baby. Come on. That's 46.
Oh, my God. It's right to me. It's right to me. Bro. 46 seconds. 14 seconds. Like, does that count? Oh, wait, if I go to overtime. No. Hit me, please. I'm holding ball. Hit me. No. Block him. Yes, I'm holding the ball. I don't care. Is it going to end the game?
Dude, I'm not going to get it. Please pass. I'm wide open.
You f***ing took that.
Yes. That's a green. Oh, my God. 4 seconds to get the 50 piece.
Come on, 2K, please. Let's go. Come on. That's 39. 39 points. I'm cool with that.
Overtime. Yo, 1,000 IQ.
All right, y'all. I'm done. I dropped 39 points. I know you're going to think I'm capping. Good luck beating that, baby. Make sure you drop a like for Henry. Click that subscribe button for Henry and turn on the post notifications. These videos take a very long time to edit. So I'm out, y'all. But let's see what the other people finish with, y'all. Let's go.
Oh, my God. This better be enough, bro. 49 points on 83% shooting. That's not bad playing with randoms. You know what I mean? Zero assists. I was balling. Yo, shout out to my centers, though. They were low-key dogging, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
3 minutes. I have three extra minutes. Throw it to me. I'm open. This is green. Hit me. Please hit me. I'll shoot this. Please. Pass it to me. Bro. Pass the ball. Bro, my teammates don't want to pass me the ball. They'd rather take a shot clock. Green. Oh, my God. One more three. We're down by 1 point. Luck got to 39, he said. It all comes down to this. I need one three for the win, unless DoubleH gets more points, because I don't know where he's at. Come on. I need to get a steal. We need to get a steal. Oh, no.
No way. I just lost that. Bro, I really should have won that.
Okay, y'all. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed today's video. Now, here is the final leaderboards of this matchup. Now, as you can see, we have Solo coming in fourth or last place with 37 points. And he had overtime as well. I'm not going to lie. He had some W strategies there for a while, but he's going to come up short in this one. Clutch, who got graded out in the fourth quarter, comes in third place with 38 points, beating Solo just by 1 point. And then Luck, the only big man in this entire challenge, beating Solo by 2 points, Clutch by just 1 point, coming in at second place with 39 points. And then, of course, me coming in at first place with 49 points. Let me know your thoughts on the video down below in the comment section. Make sure to drop a like of the video if you guys enjoyed and want more content like this. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. 1 million subscribers on the way. Make sure to follow my Twitch for daily streams at 6 p.m. Eastern every single day. It's been your boy Henry, aka DoubleH, and I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.